Okay, I'm joined here with Matt O'Dell for first time for a long time, man. Where you been? Where you been? I've just edited some video footage of you today on the content controller lamp, so we expect a couple of videos to be going on there. We've gone quiet on the on-site with Matt's as well at the moment.
We've got a few bits and bobs coming up over the next few weeks.
We've been delivered a box, Matt. What's in the box?
Well, amazing. Tools, is it, from Wiha?
So, before people start jumping on us, it took us 5 years and several orders that never got cleared to order and pay at full price for the box that's in front of us. This is not a gift. This is the Wiha tools for many years that we've wanted. And this is box one of two, is that right, Matt?
I think there's another box on its way as well.
Okay, so let's not delay anymore, Matthew. Let's run that knife, which is what type of knife?
We've got a Wiha knife.
Okay, let's get it open.
To be fair, Wiha have been good to us.
Yep.
They have given us tools in the past, but these ones are, like Gaz said.
We've spent £2,500 with them, I think you'll find, this time around.
So,
wow, we're sending some
packaging.
Yay!
Okay, so. Take it home.
Okay. So, we're going to bring the camera in, and we're going to have a look, Matt, what's in these boxes.
Yep.
So I've come into the workshop and found Gary and Matt making a video without me. So now I'm on mic and Gary's behind the camera. So what have we got here, Matt?
Let's open this first box.
Oh, look at that.
Terminal screwdrivers.
Do you know, I love these Wiha terminal screwdrivers because of the tapering shaft on there, which means you've not got the big, you've still got the 1000 volt rating on these, I'm guessing. But you've not got the big bulky bit of plastic at the end.
Then go into small terminals.
Fantastic, beautiful.
Put them on that side.
Lovely. What else we got here?
Sidecutters.
Lovely. Look how shiny they are.
In desperate need of them.
Yeah.
So look at those.
Oh wow, they've got stripping
these ones
as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Get them in.
So these ones are in particular 2.5 mil. And 1.5 mil to be able to strip the insulation off the
absolutely
cables.
Absolutely beautiful. So we can see that there, we've got the, was it 1.5 and 2.5?
Yeah. The 1.5 does 1 mil as well. So.
Obviously our learners will still be using the knife. But but it's nice to give them a slight change.
Option. Send more screwdrivers there.
Fantastic.
What are these ones? More of the side cutters.
Lovely. They're so shiny, aren't they? Beautiful. Oh, look at that now.
Nice big pliers.
Oh,
they're nice ones, aren't they?
Yeah, they are decent. Yeah.
That's brilliant.
Come on, if I have a heft of those, just want to see how they feel in the hand. Oh, that's lovely, isn't it? Look at that. Very, very nice. Yeah. But, ooh, they're a little bit oily as well, so they're keeping that chrome finish nice and neat.
That's some loads more pliers there.
Fantastic.
Screwdrivers. Again, more side cutters.
Don't know, slightly different box.
Side cutters again, they're all the same.
We'll be able to start up our own electrical company with this, like, this is good.
And I think, so far we've been given the side cutters, we have the terminal screwdrivers,
and these lovely
pliers.
Look at that.
Absolutely fantastic.
And just for the viewing public, when you say we've been given, that was after we paid the full price minus the discount. These are not freebies, so please don't think we've been given a load of Wiha tools. So with that in mind, if you're a tool manufacturer and want to sponsor Tresham College's electrical department and you want us to use your tools, especially in our videos, we'd be very grateful for any tool donation that you can offer.
Agreed.
Yep, fantastic.